National University, NU, opened its campaign with a bang by sweeping Adamson University at the start of Season 80 University, Athletic Association of the Philippines, UAAP, volleyball tournament on Saturday at the Mall of Asia Arena in Pasay City. The Lady Bulldogs survived the pesky Lady Falcons, 25-15, 25-23, 16-25, 25-13, while the Bulldogs swept the Falcons in straight sets, 25-23, 25-19, 25-20. Skipper Yaya Santiago had 16 points, 11 from kills, to power the new women's squad. Audrey Peron and Aiko Urdas contributed 9 markers apiece, while Risa Sato and Rosalind Doria had 8 points each for the Lady Bulldogs. First game is always exciting. We have many mistakes in our first game, but I told my players to always enjoy themselves because they worked hard, said new head coach Babes Raymond. University of Santo Tomas Cherry Rondina number 16 smashes through to La Salle University's Majoy Barron during the opening day of the UAAP Women's Volleyball Tournament on Saturday at the Mall of Asia Arena in Pasay City. Photo by John Micah Sebastian. Down 2-0. The Lady Falcons opened the third frame with a 19-9 lead and never looked back for a 25-16 set win to stay in the game, but NU was quick to recover from its meltdown and orchestrated a solid offense to seal the victory. We had a good showing in the match, but I think there is still a lot to improve under the guidance of Coach Babes, especially in our conditioning. It was evident in the last set that we found ourselves slowing down instead of speeding up, said Santiago, who is playing on her final year. Rookie Kiara Pimentilla led the Lady Falcons with 12 markers on 9 kills and 3 service aces, while Midland Pot added 11 points. Mary Joy Decorn had 9, while former La Salle Lady Spiker Real Isayud and team captain Jimmy Galanza chipped in 7 and 6 markers for Adamson, respectively. In the men's division, Brian Begnes lifted the Bulldogs with 16 points, 14 coming off the attack department, while Fozzie Ismail contributed 14 points built on 8 kills, 3 blocks, and 3 aces. Kim Malabunga added 10 points for new. Philip Hude was the lone Falcon to score in double digits with 13 points, while Leo Miranda and Paolo Pablico combined for 16 markers. In the other men's match, University of Santo Tomas, UST, averted a major collapse and scored a thrilling 25-21, 25-16, 15-25, 23-25, 16-14 win over La Salle. The Tigers nearly squandered a 2-0 set lead as the Green Spikers forced a deciding fifth set after taking the third and fourth frames. Joshua Mandel's attack gave UST a 15-14 lead in the final set, and Chris D'Amico's error cost the Green Spikers the match. Amandel finished with 21 points on 20 attacks, while JV Sumagazi and Arnold Bautista had 15 points each for UST. RJ Onia carried the load for the Green Spikers with his 20 points, all from the attack. Raymark Wu and D'Amico had 15 and 11 points for La Salle.